Also is quite heavy. Should I play Ride Movement since I can't play Charms?
I'm just gonna
Dude,
leave
she's
this much.
weirdly this team is now. Need to change some, but. Oh, they're both on getting behind. I don't want that. Stay central. I need to get rid of my nan.
My nan's dead. Get his nominee. Take
Oh, how
40k.
much is that? Oh, I can probably get it. If I sell him, if I sell him. I mean, he's worth 29k.
You haven't done.
He's went up. I bought him for 24. Wait for him to sell.
Mine, you understood.
So that don't matter.
My mum changed the Wi-Fi password and won't let me fucking connect it on my laptop.
What a silly Kelly. Well, that
I know it's not the right fucking password. Let me change it.
Draft. This is kind of from the way. Show me the way I'll say girl. Second to you.
Que miraba la salida, la parada militar de paso monótono, colores policromo, los uniformes de poco tono, de tono mi cuestionamiento, la voz hizo no, no, mi primera rima que sonó y me enroló. Mi búsqueda no fue para mi cosa de escenario, fue algo necesario y que marcaba ya mi fallo. Así que tú hablas más de lo necesario, fue cuando entendí que todos quieren ser corsario. 1970, 1970, 1970.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis, it's Stuart Robson. And we have it's there for him. A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game, just what they were hoping to produce.
Well, let's see this again. The vision to play this through ball is superb, and it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
Action underway once more, and the onus is on the hoops to come up with a response here. And he didn't hesitate. Good thing, too.
Well, he's so quick off his line. That's great goalkeeping, you have to say.
De Bruyne. Now with Marquisio. Good vision from Marquisio. Closing down well. Trippier. Can he find someone at the far post? Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Can he finish? No way through. It has to be. And there is the goal. He's found the net. Joy unconfined. So 2-0 now. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Dembele, and a touch of finesse, and a decent save, full credit. So the corner played into the box. Here's Eto, a super tackle, and they've won possession. Kevin De Bruyne. Let's see if something comes of this. Eto's in here. In it goes! A three-goal cushion! This is astonishing stuff!
Soy la tierra, la sangre, los sueños, las ganas, el hambre, la luz en los ojos de mi santa madre. Hecho de barro, de rama, de viento, de hueche, de carne, el sol cae en mi brazo por la tarde. Si preguntan quién soy, soy mi tierra, curtida de gobierno, de estafa, de guerra. Soy el hornero mostrando la sala, la vida, la muerte, la pluma y la pala. La soledad del rico, el sueño del pobre. La verdad es que el gobierno no se esconde. Las huellas perdidas, el cuándo y el dónde. Ninguna dictadura va a poder borrar mi nombre. Voy al futuro, vengo de Tierra Santa. Latinoamérica no llora, canta. Tengo la sonrisa celeste y blanca. Si subo la mirada, la luna se levanta. Yo voy al futuro, vengo de Tierra Santa. Latinoamérica no llora, canta. Tengo una sonrisa celeste y blanca. Si subo la mirada, la luna se levanta. Mi cicatriz es mi historia, mi fama, mi gloria. Mi pena por panas desaparecido, memoria. Va por los guachos, carnales, puñetas, gurises, chapales. Al mundo le tiembla el piso por la euforia. Busco la paz en Bolivia, las calles de Chile. Me busco en invierno el agua ardiente de Colombia. Vengo del barrio del tango y llego al meridiano para borrar con la mano la línea divisoria. Si preguntan quién soy, que llevo a donde voy, soy de Tierra Santa. Soy de donde nací, donde voy a morir, mi Tierra Santa. Si preguntan quién soy,
si preguntan quién soy,
que llevo a donde voy. Vine al mundo a defender mi tierra, soy el salvador pacífico en la guerra. Me voy a morir luchando, estoy firme como un venezolano. Soy Atacama, Guaraní, Cochabamba, Tucano. Si quieren tirarme el país,
lo levantamos.
Los indios construimos los imperios con las manos. Voy al futuro, vengo con mis hermanos. De diferentes padres, pero no nos separamos. Soy el fuego de
del Caribe y un guerrero peruano. Le doy gracias a Brasil por el aire que respiramos. A veces pierdo, a veces gano, pero no es en vano morirme por la tierra que amo. Y si los de afuera preguntan cómo me llamo, mi nombre es latino y mi apellido americano. Si preguntan quién soy, que llevo a donde voy, soy de Tierra Santa. Soy de donde nací, donde voy a morir, mi Tierra Santa. Si preguntan quién soy,
si preguntan quién soy,
que llevo a donde voy.
Cicatrices, mi historia, mi fama, mi gloria, mi pena por panas desaparecidos, memoria.
Hello and a warm welcome to Wembley Stadium here in London. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is action from the Division Rivals League. It's the old boys against the Hoops.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Dembele. Good looking sequence.
and making sure nothing untoward happened following the cross. A gift for any goalkeeper. In with a chance. And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy. One nil then. Well, no stopping him, but really sticking to their task defensively. Well, the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. Able to deal with the threat. Promising looking attack this from the hoops. Oh, good save. And he takes on the shot, and using his body to good effect. Plenty of support here, but they dealt with the threat posed. Martin Ødegaard. Dembele. This could square the game. Oh, a stellar piece of defending. Chance. Well, that was a gilt-edged opportunity for the equaliser.
Well, I'm not sure how he's missed the target from there. That's a poor effort.
Hudson-Edouard. It has to be. It looked as though it had a chance of going in for the equaliser.
It was close. It was a decent effort. Just need to keep plugging away now, and surely the goal will come.
Lost possession. Well, a bit of an unforced error, and it's going to be a throw. Haaland. Crossing possibilities. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Jonjo Kenny. And in the end, he's run out of space. And tidily played. He's given it away. Moy. Well, a shame that he couldn't find the target from there. Freddy Ljungberg. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. I'd be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Dembele. It's got to be. Really good piece of goalkeeping there. Can they hit on the break? Defenders need to cover. That's not a bad ball. Not a good pass. Aaron Moy. Oh, he's gone for goal. And a fine stop. Let's see about the delivery. Sensational goalkeeping from David De Gea.
Well, when you see those stats, it's amazing how they're trailing in this game because they've created so many chances, they just haven't taken them. At some point, they've got to get back into this game.
Really vital interception. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in.
Well,
Maybe too much room for Ljungberg. Good looking cross.
Oh my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique!
We're back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Good use of advantage by the referee. Well-timed tackle.
Oh, in with a chance! And the keeper has denied it.
Well, I've got to say, Derek, he was always in control of that situation. Brilliant stuff.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? He did his job defensively. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. All hands on deck. Well, it was a superb counter-attack. Not such high marks for the finish.
Well, the build-up to the shot was great. Good defending, quick transition, and excellent movement. It just needed a much better finish.
Tony. Now, this could be productive. Ljungberg. Crossed into the penalty area. And the keeper there to deal with it. Dembele. There to take it away. Dembele. Well, the stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. Not a good place to win it back, and let's see what it leads to. And behind it's gone for a corner. Superb block. Played into the centre. A terrific defending to stop them progressing. And with that, the first half comes to... And off and running again. There was a real gulf in quality in the first half. Will we see a response from the hoops here in the second? Odson Edouard. What a shocking pass, really. Martin Ødegaard. Nunes. Oh, that pass easy on the eye. And running in behind. And that's the hat-trick. Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him. Well, it's been a masterclass from the old boys so far, and you sense it's a question of how many for them. Oh, great vision.
In it goes! Such a complete performance! Four in front now!
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Pressure high up the pitch. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Well, he overdid that pass and he knows it. Buchanan. Well, can they exploit the space out wide? Excellent ball towards the front post. Well, nothing productive, really. An inability to keep hold of the ball there.
Well, the old boys are enjoying the bulk of possession here and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
Yes, really going so well for them. And who knows, they might be able to craft it. He can't hold on to it. Well, threat over for now. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. Opportunity it is. Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. Goals in plentiful supply. 4-1 currently. A room to roam on the wing. Targets available. Cross comes in. In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No one's stopping him, apparently.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts off with that cross into the box, just begging for a teammate to get on the end of it. But you have to question the defending here. They don't attack the ball when it comes in. They don't react quickly enough to close the scorer down. It's really poor defending.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. A real opening now. Brilliant save. And just failed to keep the ball in play that time. Aaron Moy takes on the shot. Oh, my goodness. What an outrageous hit. I can't believe he took it on from there. And neither can the goalkeeper.
For the hoops, number 8, Hudson Edouard.
Really good interception.
For Tyler Berry, that's Tyler Berry. Can you please make yourself known to the nearest steward? Thank you.
Moving forward effectively. That's a nice looking ball, and they deal with the threat this time. 20 minutes to go in this one. And that was a very fine read. Ljungberg. It's there for him. Couldn't quite hang on. And this situation could be dangerous. A goal! An exceptional...
So I thought that I'd just say hi.